Hot off their gold medal win in London for men's doubles, two of the most popular brothers in tennis are in town now, but they are also showing us what talents they have off the court. News 5's Adam Clemens has more on the Bryan brothers' trip to the tri-state.
Yeah, Mike, the Bryan brothers will have a busy stay here in the Queen City this week for the Western and Southern Open, but these titans of tennis made sure to make their time for the fans this evening, and they showed folks that they truly are Renaissance men.
For tennis fans, the opportunity was rare, going back and forth on the clay with two of the world's best in the sport.
To get to interact with players like this is just unheard of. It's just a dream come true.
It was amazing. It was just an indescribable feeling, once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
For those superstars, what they just accomplished is even more extraordinary.
Gold medalists. I mean, we're on top of the world right now.
Bob and Mike Bryan are fresh off their remarkable run in London, where they captured the ultimate prize in the men's doubles category. And this evening, they passed along their gifts to local tennis enthusiasts at the Four Bridges Country Club in Liberty Township.
We have a lot of fun coming here right before the Cincinnati tournament. Today we're putting on a clinic, which is great for us. This is how we kind of give back, inspire young kids to play the game.
Growing up without television, the Bryan brothers developed and honed another passion, music.
That's what we do on the road. You know, we don't watch a lot of TV. We just jam and make up songs, record.
Their love of melody and harmony was evident as they took the stage for a post-clinic concert at the club. But both Mike and Bob agree, nothing feels as exhilarating as taking the ultimate stage.
It was a lot of sacrifice, but for that moment, it's well worth it.
I myself would have to agree.
Now, Bob and Mike Bryan are 34 years old, but they say they've got plenty left in the tank. They plan on competing in the 2016 Olympics in Rio. That gold medal, by the way, very heavy, Mike.